tonight. Both women meeting right in the center of the ring. Look, for Sarray, family on her mind tonight.
I get it, move halfway across the world here to compete. You miss your family. I've been there before. You've got to be a pro. Get over it. She went home to Japan for a visit, got refocused. Ooh, she is going to need all of that focus tonight against the Buff Barbie.
Right now, Sarray is in control. Can you imagine, though? I mean, but you still classify her, though, as an aspiring NXT superstar.
I don't. Absolutely not for me. She's already a full-blown superstar. Look, she has the ability. She has the look. She has the attitude. She has the social media following. Look at this. Social media following that screams superstar. She's a relative newcomer.
Ran into another cover, another hook of the leg, and another near fall.
But Tiffany Stratton acts like she has been around here forever. I'm impressed with that confidence from the youngster.
Listen though to the NXT universe, not impressed with Stratton, but look at Sarray fighting back.
All of them and bigger.
Oh. And for Sarray, the guilt she must feel for almost losing her grandmother's necklace, that heirloom, and looking to put away Stratton, nasty German suplex.
Listen, if you've got a sentimental heirloom, don't bring it to the ring with you. Put it in a safety deposit box. It's not safe down here at all.
You have absolutely no family values. Double stop from Sarray. And I wonder now, is Stratton regretting the decisions over the last month?
Talk about regret. Of course, she's on the receiving end of a ton of punishment, clinging on for dear life right now.
Well, she understands what could be in her future as
soccer kick to the jaw.
Devastating. Sarray with Stratton in her sights.
Referee check, Tiffany Stratton.
And Sarray to the outside. She wants to finish this match in the ring.
Tiffany Stratton desperately trying to go get away, get herself a little breather. She needs it in the worst way.
Come on.
Stratton just trying to hang on.
Who can blame her right now?
For everything Stratton's got left, Sarray trying her best. Both women. Ooh!
Flick of the hair, accidental clash of heads, I suspect.
Stratton! Is that the knockout blow? Stratton just earned the biggest win of her career.
Here is your winner, Tiffany Stratton.
What a physical matchup.